This is Kyle with Inside the Haunt Industry, and I have one question for you. Who are you going to call?
Ghostbusters!
Well, and of course we had to interview Mr. Jar Jar. So, how long have you been coming to C2E2?
This is my first year.
This is your first
year?
That's our first year too. Awesome.
I'm from the Midwest. I'm from Joplin, Missouri. I do all the Missouri cons down there. Colin Cosplay is who I am.
Yeah.
And this is probably the worst, best mask I've ever made.
Made this mask?
I made a mask.
That's insane.
It's out of foam. It's all cross-linked polyethylene.
Okay.
But I made the mask, painted it with the eyes and everything.
I love it. Is it comfortable?
Absolutely.
Yeah?
I mean, a ton of space since it's huge. It's
sure.
a bobblehead, but yes.
Right, exactly. I kind of love, actually, that your mouth is kind of moving when you talk. That's pretty awesome. Right there, can you add like a little sound bite? Okay, that's what I thought. So, what do you think so far then of this con?
The con's unbelievable. Yeah. I mean, out of the stuff out of Missouri, this is huge. I mean, especially the amount of vendors in the artist alley. It's very exciting. I mean, I've enjoyed the crud out of it, so
okay.
I'm definitely impressed.
And just so we have the name of the artist of this amazing, amazing costume, what was your name?
Joshua Cullen.
Joshua Cullen?
Of Cullen Cosplay, yep.
Of Cullen Cosplay?
Yep.
So you have your own cosplay business?
Yes. Well, it's a page.
Page. Okay.
Yeah,
sure.
I sell my stuff when I'm done.
Oh,
stuff.
Okay. So kind of like a recycle, reuse, friendly. That's excellent. Well, thank you so much for letting us interview you. Good luck the rest of the weekend here. Are you dressing up as anybody else?
I was the Alliance armor off of World of Warcraft.
Okay.
There was an orc down here.
Okay.
And Stephen K. Smith, he's unbelievable. He's the one I'm hanging out with. So we have World of Warcraft here going
on. Yeah,
awesome.
So. Well, we definitely look forward to seeing you this weekend. And have fun. Thanks again, man. Appreciate it. Yeah.